Cześć, witam Was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku Let's Play The Walking Dead New Frontier. Dalej w epizodzie czwartym i lecimy zdobyć broń. Także kontynuujemy naszą przygodę. Zdobywamy broń, ratujemy Davida i próbujemy się stąd wydostać. Jakoś tak to było.
Stay frosty, gents.
What's that mean?
Mike, stay cool, buddy.
Swoją drogą, przynajmniej Tom ma jako sojuszniczkę tą laskę. Tak to cała reszta się odwróciła.
Looks like Bob's on duty. I'll distract him away from the door and meet you inside. Be careful in there. There might be more of them.
Okay.
Remember what I said about staying cool.
I've done this before, Javi.
No, you haven't, Gabe. Not really. Some decisions, you make them in a split second, and then have to carry them the rest of your life. You understand?
Yeah, I think I do. How can we trust Ava that she won't turn us in? Can we really trust her?
Your father trusts her. And we trust him, right?
Yeah.
Then we should be okay.
Przynajmniej, no właśnie, mam taką nadzieję.
How do you know when you can trust someone? I feel like I've never really known anyone, other than you and Kate. Mariana,
Może przez uczynki.
Through your actions, they can try to confuse you with their words, but someone worth your trust does good things.
Makes sense.
I think we're up. She sure is a big help.
Okay. Zaraz się okaże, że ktoś tu wyjdzie inny. Wzięła go na schadzkę. Ale tam nie ma klamki. Nic nie chcę mówić. Aha, bo to po prostu tak się otwiera. Zbrojownia. Jasne. Każdy może wejść.
Ava said it'd be this way.
No, czuję, że zaraz coś tu się wydarzy. Jest zbyt spokojnie i zbyt gładko idzie.
It's down here. The guns are through that door.
Locked. No,
no
time
tak.
To look for a key either. Have to do this the hard way.
A, to na pewno zwróci uwagę wszystkich. Miejmy nadzieję, że tu nikogo w środku nie ma. To się wszystko odbija echem. Jest i pałka. Pałka za pałka. Kałasznikow. Najlepszy przyjaciel mężczyzn.
Put these in your bag.
Jakiś pistolet. No Boże, co tak wolno? Nic nie chcę mówić, ale jesteście ścigani. Na pewno zaraz ktoś tu przyjdzie.
The uncle nephew one two punch.
Yeah, we do.
Może się pospieszycie. jeez.
Sorry to scare you. When we get back to Eleanor's, we need to talk to those people about doing the right thing by this place. I'll meet you at the entrance.
Coś się zaraz wydarzy. Ja to wiem. To on wziął drugą torbę.
Come here.
No i ktoś tu przylazł, mówiłam. Co to za jeden?
Freeze!
Aha.
Get away from me!
No i po co on tak wyskoczył? O matko! Au! Aż mnie to zabolało.
Javi, you're bleeding.
Wszystko przez ciebie. No.
My God.
I'll be fine.
Are you sure? I'm so sorry.
Yes, I'll be fine. Don't worry about it. We have to get back to the others.
Jeez, I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes, can I? He's still alive?
Yeah. Just passed out.
Starting to think siding with you might have not been the best idea. Toss Sleeping Beauty in the closet so nobody sees him. Let me see that wound. It's really bleeding. You're gonna need that taken care of.
Shit.
No, ale chyba nie teraz.
Hey, Lingard and David are close friends.
No, na pewno.
I want him to help you.
Medical facility is right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night too.
Okay, but let's be quick.
Już mi się nie wydaje, żeby aż takim kumplem. No, pewnie zostawcie ten nóż, pełno krwi i w ogóle. Pewnie nikt się nie kapnie. Może Gabe wszystko robi, żeby go znielubić.
Can they really hit targets over a mile away?
Not these, but some models. Javi, it's probably best if Lingard doesn't see these guns. He and David might be tight, but he's still part of Richmond's leadership council.
No, właśnie.
I'll keep watch with Ava.
Okay.
Do any of them have laser sights?
Mi się wydaje, że on nie będzie chciał nam pomóc, no ale... Aha! No sobie ćpa.
Clem?
Okej.
Shit, Javi, what happened to you?
Ran into a little trouble.
No.
Well, that looks like it must have hurt.
I just need to get it cleaned up.
You surprised me. Thought you were someone else.
Thought you'd be long gone by now.
So did I, but I still need to talk about AJ with Lingard. Look at him.
Tak, czyli zastała go w takim stanie.
I can't leave Richmond with that herd out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
He's alive. Poor dumb bastard.
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. I can stitch that for you. I can't promise it'll look great once it heals. Better than nothing, though.
You've done this before?
Yeah, I have.
No.
On myself, actually, in worse conditions.
To mnie nadal ciarki przechodzą.
Let me see if I can find a needle and thread for that.
Clem,
hey, co się stało?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I started bleeding. I know, it's a thing. I've traveled with women before, and they all have
okres.
It. What is it? I mean, like...
O kurczę!
Just don't understand.
Teraz
it means you're growing up, blossoming into your, you know, like, womanhood. Your body is developing, and...
tak, tłumaczenie faceta.
Okay.
I can take you back to Kate. She can help you with,
Javi, worry about yourself right now.
I need to
find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
No, krem dorasta. Oh my god. Czy nie znalazła AJ-a? Uderz.
Wake up. Talk to me. Wow. That guy is really out of it.
Tak, odleciał totalnie. Dobra, nie ma sensu z nim rozmawiać. Chyba. Poszukajmy tej igły.
Penicillin. Not what I'm looking for.
Okej. Druga szafka.
Cody. Not much left. It looks like painkillers are in high demand.
I wouldn't steal any medicine if I were you. It really doesn't go over well.
No tak. Dobra, odłóż. Jakoś sobie poradzimy.
Jackpot. Needle and thread. All sterilized and ready to go.
Wow. A co to jest? Ma działający komputer? W ogóle, lol. Działający komputer, serio. Chyba, że on tylko udaje, że działa.
Here we go.
O, to jest coś dla klem chyba. Jeśli dobrze widziałam. Mogę jej to dać? Porozmawiaj.
Hey, this is just what you're looking for.
Ale się dziwnie patrzy.
Help you handle it. Kate'll take care of you.
Clementine jest wdzięczna, mimo że tego nie widać po niej.
Think I remember how to do this. Okay, hold still. Try not to breathe.
Look, I know I'm probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom, if you wanted.
Funny. I already felt like a mom.
No.
Jane said I was more of a mom than she'd ever be.
No. Szkoda mi, Jane, no. O, zobaczymy przy okazji. Jech.
This stinks.
A.
Literally and figuratively. At least this is the last of them. From here on out, we have house to ourselves. Sounds nice, right? Now we just need some disinfectant. Get that smell out of there once and for all.
It'll do for now. Feels good to have a roof over our heads at least.
Geronimo.
Bleh.
Ugh. This is the kind of shit Kenny was capable of. Carver deserved what was coming to him, of course, but that's just brutal. I don't know how you could even watch that. It must have been brutal. The sounds he must have made. Ugh.
I needed to know that it was over. That he was gone for good.
Tak, Jane to zapamięta. Ciekawe na jak długo.
I never want to look at that sick fuck's body again. Here, take a load off. I've got the little goofball. Hope he hasn't eaten too recently. Good. The last thing I need is to be covered in puke again. Don't puke on me, kid. You hear me?
Zombie, ponownie.
Remember what I taught you. Sweep and stab.
Okay. chciałam to zrobić. To jest Boże. Nie. O kurde. Fuj, na tą kupę zmarlaków. No bierz ten nóż, kobieto. On jest zbyt powolny. A! Boże.
That was too close.
Spoko, dałam radę.
Come on. We can get out this way. You know, I was pretty worried about you back there. But I guess I didn't need to be. You had things handled, like usual.
That's because I learned from the best.
I'm glad you're okay.
Dlatego uznała, że ja sobie poradzę sama bez niej. Znaczy, Clem sobie poradzi sama bez niej.
If only Rebecca could see you two together. You guys don't even need me.
No, co za shit.
You're more than capable on your own.
Nis.
You proved that back there.
You're family. We're all family. Rebecca would feel the same way.
Thanks, Clem.
Tak, nie czuła się potrzebna, super. Może specjalnie dla nas, dla Clementine wróciła i chciała z nią dalej być i w ogóle.
Ja
przeczy sama sobie.
Tak.
No cóż, trochę nie wyszło. 13 miesięcy później. Aha, to już jak nie miała AJ-a. To na cały rok przeżyła z nim. Wow. Cóż to?
Come out of there now.
All right, all right.
A, to ta.
What the hell do you want?
I'm really glad I found you. Clementine, I know this is hard. I'm so sorry about what happened with AJ. Really, I am. What happened wasn't easy for any of us.
Tell me he's okay. Please.
He's as good as he can be, which isn't great. Look, it's not much, but here.
Cóż to jest? Batoniki! Dostała mi wodę! Okej, tak będziemy każde oglądać z osobna? To co jest? Czy może to coś narysował AJ? Cokolwiek to jest, jakieś bezgroły.
David wanted you to have that. AJ drew it just after you.
Okay.
This. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Consider it a peace offering?
We care about you. Just try to remember that even if it feels wrong, people can still be trying to do the right thing by you. Listen, it's dangerous out here, and right now, you're hurting.
No, ale przecież sami ją wyrzuciliście.
What happened get to you? You need to keep a level head. Plan for after that. You're strong, but that won't get you far if you don't know what you're doing.
Oh, I'll keep fighting. You guys gave me no other choice.
It's not time for that anymore, Clem. Your focus has to be on you now. That's all you can do. For me, staying alive has always been about finding people I could trust as much as they trusted me. That's what the new frontier has been. A silver lining. Made me feel worth a damn. Kept me going in the worst of times. You'll find yours. I know you will. Someone... They're out there.
I used to have Lee.
You never mentioned him.
He took care of me for a while. Every time I would look at AJ, I could hear him in my head, helping me, guiding me.
He's still with you, you know. Here. So is AJ. From the first time we met, right here, surrounded by absolute hell, you and AJ were a light in the darkness. Hope for a better world. That's who you are. Promise me you'll never lose that light. Please. It's what makes you special, Clem.
Spróbuję, ale okay. Coś jej chyba się nie udało.
You're a tough
kid. Do końca.
Don't change. I should get back before anyone notices I'm gone. Remember to keep the focus on you now, Clem. And when you need a little extra support, there's an old airfield, about 10 or so miles south of here. Prescott. There are good people there.
To ona.
I'm sure they'll help you out.
To ona powiedziała o Prescott. Around, Clem.
You're going to be okay.
Thanks, Ava.
Good luck out there, Clem.
To miłe, w sumie. Miałem dużo serca. Mimo wszystko.
That's what keeps me going. There's things I have to stay alive to do. So, what do you think? I think I'm getting better.
That was fast.
There's not much to it. The wound was pretty clean.
You coming?
I still have to ask Lingard about AJ.
No, tak, tylko... O, budzi się.
Hello, Clementine. Javier. Thought you were rotting in a cell with David.
Tak jakby
Any
trochę nie wyszło.
Any chance you got out too? I hate to think about what Joan might do to him. Despite all her pleasantries, she's a cruel bitch.
Joan took him before I got out. I haven't seen him since.
That poor bastard. He's not getting out.
Co oni go torturują?
Guess there's only one sure way to get away from Joan these days.
Why do you care if David got out? He deserves what's coming to him.
If you think that, you don't know David.
I know he's the reason I lost AJ.
When AJ recovered, David was the one who stepped up, took personal responsibility for that kid.
You say that like it's a good thing. I really doubt he was a positive influence.
David's the reason the kid's better off now than he's ever been.
No to kto to jest?
You can be as mad as you want about how, about how things pan
Niech ten Clem oceni.
Clem can be the judge of that.
She doesn't need to be. As a doctor, I'm telling you, he's in better shape now than when I first saw him.
Co, umarł?
That was because he was sick. He would have stayed sick too if I had listened to you, doctor.
I stand by what I said.
If David's taken such good care of him, why did he tell me to ask you where AJ is?
Yes.
That's what this is about, then. You want to know where the boy is?
No. Umieramy z ciekawości.
What do you want?
I just want to die.
Aha.
I want you to inject this into me.
Hang in there. Tomorrow's another day.
I can't. When your brother found me, he got me to care about everything I'd given up on. My life. Other people. Even this goddamn place. Without him around, I don't want to care anymore.
Just tell me where he is!
Boże.
You won't have any reason to do it.
A czy na pewno nam powie? Czy zrobimy to bez sensu?
Javi, I have to know. I've been looking for too long.
Wiem, ja też muszę wiedzieć. Dobra.
All right. I'll do it.
Sorry, ale ja też muszę wiedzieć.
Well, where is he?
Co się wydarzyło? Chyba, że on nie wie i nas zwodzi.
He's at the McCarroll Ranch. A few miles west of here.
He's ranch in the life.
Don't forget to stick around to handle the after part. I don't want to become one of those monsters.
Okay.
Don't forget, Joan's looking for you. And your friend.
Tak, wiemy.
You better hope she doesn't find you.
Biedny koleś.
I've got it.
Masakra.
Finally.
No, to wiemy, gdzie jest AJ. Ciekawe, czy nadal żyje. Jestem taka ciekawa. To jest chyba najciekawsza rzecz z całej tej gry, z całej serii. Co się stało z AJ-em?
Let's roll. Good to see you.
Hello. No, to myślę, że to będzie też dobry moment, żeby zakończyć dzisiejszy odcinek. Następnym razem spróbujemy się pewnie wydostać stąd. I przypuszczam, że będziemy kierować... Znaczy, właśnie nie wiem, bo jeśli Klam pojedzie z nami, to na pewno będzie chciała na to rancho jechać. A nie wiem, czy uda się wszystkich przekonać, żeby jechać na to rancho. A bardzo bym chciała, żeby wszyscy tam pojechali, łącznie ze mną, głównym bohaterem oczywiście. Bo chciałabym wiedzieć, co z AJ-em dokładnie. Czy on tam przeżył, czy umarł. W ogóle, dlaczego on tam jest? Dlaczego tam się nagle znalazł? To jest dla mnie interesujące. Dlaczego nie jest w Richmond? Dziwne. No nic, zobaczymy. Spróbujemy się dowiedzieć, także... Także to by było na tyle z dzisiejszego odcinka. Dzięki bardzo za obejrzenie i trzymajcie się cieplutko. Do następnego razu. Pa, pa!